of Grand Ayatollah Sayyid Ali Al-Shibzawari visited the Hajj delegation of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Mecca, where the two sides discussed the issues related to the Hajj ritual. Also, Hajj pilgrims from India, Pakistan, Afghanistan and Africa visited the Hajj delegation of His Eminence in Holy Mecca. The head of the delegation met the pilgrims and spoke to them on the importance of self-discipline and the teachings of the AhlulBayet, peace be upon them.